Good morning, Aaron. Two people were taken to the hospital after a crash between a motorcycle and a car in Goffstown. Police said both people on the motorcycle were hurt, but the extent of their injuries was not known. The crash backed up traffic on Main Street for several hours Monday afternoon. The cause of the accident remains under investigation. Reporting live here on outside on Main Street in Goffstown, New Hampshire, I'm Rayleigh King for WMUR News 9. Aaron, back over to you.